Also breaking tonight, Columbus police have released photos of these two suspects who they say were involved in a shooting outside Eakin Elementary School last Tuesday. A 12-year-old boy was wounded in a large fight as students were being dismissed for the day. You can take a closer look at these photos on NBC4i.com. We also have the numbers to call if you have any information.